the team are warming up today's game against Defer. We're hoping to get a win today. It's going to be a really difficult game, but I think we can win today 2-1. So I'm not going to do a kickoff today, so just try to do something different today. So Monica. Forward send. Sends for the feminine. Oh, for hand. Call out the feminine. It's not been a 10 minutes, 5 minutes in. It's not been that great, to be honest. It's been, no players. Yeah, ahead. Forward send. Oh, had it. Sends for the feminine. Second one, what was going to be first time? Come on, I have for the feminine. Chance for the feminine. Nesbitt for them. Chance for the feminine. Chance for the feminine. Good save. Martin throw in. What was then? So what the? Yes, it's strong.
Yep.
Brilliant. Four times. 1-2. The family, I missed the goal. And I've not missed that kick. I got my pad went in. Free kick went in. Keeper put it in and hang the rebound. And it's 1-2. So.
Touch.
Chance for. Right. Go, son. Corner to Morton. Forward in again. I want to start the corner. We still got it anyway. Oh, come on. Chris Campbell. Chance for there for Morton. Oh, what's in here? Oh, go back, boss.
Yes!
Morton 1 to Firm 1. It's been a scrappy game today in the first 45 minutes, and it's been kind of a game I didn't enjoy to watch, but at least we got a goal. But they got a goal first, but we scored about 2 minutes left to the half. So let's get to the second half. In the second half, the Firmland. Our innings nearly went in there, but just passed the cross, and it's 1 minute each still. And it's been 2 minutes. Morton, and not a bad area. There we go, yeah, but 30 yards to Cardin work. Corner to Morton.
It's
Short one.
Fucking one.
What was that? Yes! Oh. Corner to Morton. What was that?
Oh,
oh,
God.
Oh! Oh!
Oh!
Oh!
Fucking order! Second ball, third ball, fourth ball.
Oh,
shit!
And coming up to the fairman. What was that?
Oh.
That was a silver tie. What was that? Let's try it. Chance for what team? Looking for? No, they got there here. Four!
Oh!
Just, you know, this never had shown on this video. There was a free kick to the Fairman, and it was the last kick, probably the last kick of the game. Then, and just hope we can see it out where they get another chance to get to 3-2. So this is a chance there. It was a fantastic free kick right into top corner. That made it 3-2 to us. So. Full time at Capital Park, Green and Morton 3, Dunfermline 2, first half, don't want to talk about it. Finished 1-1 at half time, but the first half it was absolutely boring. Scrappy, we were making a lot of mistakes, and the mistake for the first one was absolutely terrible. The ball whips in the box from a free kick, so a short free kick. Keeper saved it and it spilled it, tapped it in to make it 1-0. So same with their first goal down here in October it was. But it's, then we got a ball whipped in for Kyle Jacobs. It was a fantastic ball in. I think it was what was it again? It was a header at the back post. And Jacobs headed it right. Today, Coach Jacob, he managed to head it in tonight, squeeze it in tonight to make it 1-1. Second half, I thought we were a better side. Yeah, we made a few mistakes in the second half, but that's natural. But we were, I don't know who crossed it in for the second goal. It was a fantastic cross, it was a fantastic header. I thought it was Moorhead who got the goal, but it wasn't, it was Jim McAllister. Then we were hanging on for a bit. Until we got the third goal coming in 2 minutes before time, I think it was, with 2, 3, 4 minutes before time, with another goal by Kyle Jacobs just under. I think it was a scramble in the box, and you'll see it on my vlog, and the ball went in the net to make it 2-3-1 to Taunton, and they got a goal back straight on at the end of the game with a fantastic free kick, to be fair. If that was a draw, it would still be 2-2, I would have made it 2-2, but we got a goal counted, the third one, to make it 3-1, and they scored a fantastic free kick by Kevin Nesbitt. It was a good strike it was. So, thank you for watching this video. I won't be going to St Johnston next week because I have to do something. So, thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment if you enjoyed this. If you haven't already, please hit the subscribe button. Until next time, goodbye.